Alright guys, what's up? I'm back with another vlog. This is kind of terrible, but it's what I got. So, basically, today is chest day, and I will be taking you along with me this chest day. I think my little sister might come, and she's going to help record, which will rock, because then I won't just have to set my phone up. You guys will actually get to see what I do, and I can record more content actually at the gym, instead of all just like of my face. So, basically, we're going to hit chest, and of course, on chest day, you kind of indirectly hit some triceps because of pressing motions, and you know, everything that you do ends up hitting arms a good bit. But chest, I'm going to try to solely focus on getting that real good contraction and getting some good muscle growth. Basically, I have a weak chest. I have a small chest for how big kind of my arms and my back are. It's disproportionate. So I'm going to be training my shoulders, chest extra hard over the next couple months. See if I can bring those up. Kind of everything else is coming along okay, except for the chest, mostly because I don't do much flat bench because it puts a lot of stress on my back. So I just kind of do incline or decline or use a machine. So I probably need to start doing flat bench again. You guys will get to see me going back to that pretty soon. So hopefully I won't spill any creatine today. All right, guys, I'm about to roll, taking my brother to a basketball game and then on to the gym. I've got my pre-workout creatine mix right here. I'll be sipping on that before and through the workout. Basically, right now, I'm trying to figure out, should I bring my Alphalete jacket that I usually wear or my brother's Calvin Klein jacket? That's like a more stylish version of that one. Honestly, I like Alphalete. I even like the name. I like the branding. So, Calvin Klein, I guess I'll just let my brother wear you.
I'm hungry. It's not because of that. It's not because of money. in my bones, straight from inside. Bury me alive, bury me with pride, bury me with berries, that forbidden fruit and cherry wine. Thank you very much, but tonight's my night and I'm buried by swinging for the fences, barbaric Kendrick and idle time. Everything in life subject to change, change whip, change grind, change clone, change opinions right before I change my mind. I don't really know your business, been in this since I was bending Lego block. Now you tell the world about me, dry snitch, tater tots on my shotgun. I gotta pop with nectar stars, sky's the limit, I gotta finish after first rapper on Mars. Mark my word, I'ma make my mark, even when they start their martial law, even when these Martians alienate my mental state, is still at heart. Fuck, look in my eyes, tell me I died, tell me I tried, took up my mind, tell me you love me, tell me that I don't give a fuck, I can barely decide. Wish you could let go my enemies, all of my energy go to the almighty God. I get drowning a bottle of Hennessy, fuck you amenities, I'm getting better with time. I'm waking up.
We are out of all hours, and we are going to Taco Bell.
Taco Bell, yep.
Taco Bell it is, and I'm going to get the Cantina Power burrito bowl thing that they have. It's like Chipotle. It's like rice and beans and lettuce and chicken, and I usually get it with double or triple chicken for the gains. All right. Oh, check this out. I got a triple chicken. And it's got some cheese, black beans, guacamole, pico de gallo, ranchero sauce, and sour cream, lettuce. And there's rice under there, man. This is the perfect post-workout meal. High fiber, high protein. I'm super pumped. She got three mini chicken quesadillas, and the macros on them are impossibly good, so. All right, let's see.
Friggin' the wire stabbed my finger. Hey, Lamont, what's up?
All right, so second trip to the gym today. I have about 1,000 calories in so far. And we're gonna go train at a different gym, an old school gym. And all right, see there? Basically, the gym that we were just at sucks. So,
yeah. So
we're at McDonald's. I got chicken strips. What'd you get? Tender?
No, nuggets.
My boy got nuggets.
Yeah.
Sam got a drink. And they're on their bulk, so they don't get diet drinks.
Why would I?
Yeah, no. My boy right here has one of the craziest strength to body weight ratios of all time. And he has only been training for like, he's only been doing anything physical with his life for like several weeks. That's it.
Thanks.
And he's doing really well. He can do pull-ups and junk, and your deadlift's pretty good, right? I've seen you do 225 for reps. So he's strong. So yeah, these are my boys.